That's another one just as big as a hand. Hold on,
that's your big old butt.
Got my mojo working, but just don't worry, don't you?
I take it back.
Got my mojo working, but just don't worry, don't you?
I can tell you, it's a lighter colored fish.
I wanna love you so bad, till I don't know what to do. I'm going down in Louisiana to get me a mojo.
Yeah, you can make it through the hole. Yeah.
I'm going down in Louisiana to get me a mojo. Gosh. I'm gonna have all you women wretch under my command.
Sounds that real ripping out of there.
Oh, yeah.
Here on the other side of the river again now.
Got my mojo working. Got my mojo working, but it just don't work on you. Love me some.
Oh, yeah. That's another one, just every bit as big. That's a really nice fish right there. That's his girlfriend. He got his girlfriend. Take off on it now. Sit down for me if you can, Jim.
I got a gypsy woman giving me a
glass. Oh, yeah, that's not a big fish.
I got a whole lot of tricks keeping here all night. Got my mojo waking. Got my mojo waking.
Oh, no.
Got my mojo waking. Got my mojo working, but it just don't break on me. Got my mojo working, waking. Got my mojo working. Got my mojo working. Got my mojo working, but it just don't break on me. Just don't work on.
Look at the nose on this up there. Any holes?
Yeah. Okay.
You're looking good. I think that'll make 10 pounds. There you go. All right, Gus.
Can you believe that?
Well, it was all getting it out of the
rod holder, boys.
Just getting it out of the rod holder, that was the whole trick.
Oh, thanks, Harold. That was all right. Sounds